detective. My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddle.
I suggest conducting your search in the Dresher District, sir. A rather distinct operatic melody is being heard. Sadly, we both know what gruesomeness that heralds.
Loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail to stall them. Fail.
Look out! It's the back! Oh!
Now to locate the commander and finish this.
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to attack.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened. Sir, a GCPD squad car has reported possible gunfire near the docks east of the movie studios. It's believed to be one of the missing fire crew. Proceed with caution. The captors look to be armed.
Attempt to free the firemen until I secure the area.
Batman!
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you. It's just a matter of time before Firefly.
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons. They'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile.
Trusted the guy. Or should I? He said the bat would be dead by now.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him! I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad! Really freaking bad!
Catch us!
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints, and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Tonight's the night?
Sure. You can get out of it.
Batman, he's in!
You can't touch me!
Would you look at that? A new stuffed head for my cigar room. Someone get me a hacksaw.
Thank you.
tonight?
Sure. Can't get out of this alive. This is too much, even for him.
Sure will.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast.
Good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred. I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a help warning, you know that?
Penguin has Nightwing hostage in the Amertech building in Otisburg. Hang on, Dick. I'm coming for you.
You see Scarecrow's face up close? His word is yet.
I have begun the hack, Master Bruce. Tanks incoming, sir, with aerial drones for backup.
Thank you.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You safely destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts.
I'm gonna destroy my boy over there, Carpenter, with you inside!
Penguin has Nightwing hostage in the Amertek building in Otisburg. Hang on, Dick. I'm coming for you.
Bat better be ready. I will be sure the Bat was gonna show. How come? What's tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it?
The young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
It's really him!
Batman's nothing without that car.
He's making us look like idiots. Find him!
One bit. You guys okay?
I see him! He's over here!
Help! Over here! He's getting away!
I found him! Over here!
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
Save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gotta let him talk to us like that. Hit him! Harder!
No, you're doing it all wrong. You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Son of a bitch! I had never hit anyone that hard before and them still be talking.
Holy cow. I wanna make this one count. Look, we might be ruining his good luck.
He'll need a bigger mask when we're finished. One that covers his whole face.
So stupid. You don't even know when you've lost. I beat you for free, Nightwing. Hey, he's up. The boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
Hey, look! A dead bat!
gonna die, Bat!
Let's see who can take out the most. Oh, crap! The big guy's down!
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the cash in. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. No! Stop! Don't you dare! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman! Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD or the more.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. Good night, Kip can do wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.